Good day, my fellow royal fans. Today's headline: Prince Harry declares he is living the American dream in US awards speech. Prince Harry has declared that he is living the American dream in a speech at the Salute to Freedom Gala in New York. Harry attended the event alongside Meghan Markle at the Intrepid Sea, Air and Space Museum to present medals to military personnel, veterans and families. Earlier in the evening, the Sussexes were spotted on the red carpet, glamming up and donating remembrance poppies. Harry also had four military medals from his time in the army pinned to his suit. Before presenting the award, Harry gave a speech touching on his military experience and time spent in the US. After thanking everyone for coming, he declared, "Just last week, I went for a ride on the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. How's that for living the American dream?" The Wienermobile is a hot dog-shaped car used to promote foot giant Oscar Mayer in the US. He went on to talk elegantly about PTSD and other mental health concerns in the military, the special relationship between the UK and US, and both Remembrance Day and Veterans Day. Regarding his military experience, Harry continued, "I served 10 years in the military, including two tours of duty in Afghanistan, one as an FAC on the ground and in the dust for some of you, another as an Apache helicopter pilot in the air supporting and talking with you. Nothing was more valuable than the time I got to spend with my soldiers in a shell scrap, eating an MRE in the back of a tank, thanks for the swaps, flying a mission overhead knowing those below were safer, or making each other laugh when we needed it the most. My experience in the military made me who I am today, and I will always be grateful for the people I got to serve with, wherever in the world we were." The award evening was the latest in a number of public appearances the Sussexes have made during their latest visit to New York. Speaking on Tuesday, at the New York Times Deal Book Online Summit, Meghan hit out at online trolls and called for an Instagram dislike button to curb negative comments. Harry launched a similar rant at Wired Magazine's Rewired Virtual Summit, where he said that the term Megxit was misogynistic and created by a troll. That's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching today's installment. If you enjoy our content, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more royal news. Goodbye for now.